And helped make Eastern Guilford a winner. Robertson left this offseason to become the head coach at Thomasville. Joe Glass is the new head coach of the Wildcats now. The Cats at home tonight taking on Northeast Guilford. Let's check it out. Third quarter. Eastern down a point. It's Wildcat quarterback Kamel Smith. Screen. Hezekiah Newby. And that is a nice pickup here. He's just knocking off all the defenders. Coming right at you. Finally brought down at the 17-yard line. Then later on, it's Adam Atkins from 1 yard out. Cats on top 13-7. Northeast turn. Justin Wilson, the screen pass to Zeke Nicholson. Ooh, put on the brakes right there. Sweet move. Nice gain there. Then Northeast is going to go to the run. Quandre Clagan for the 6 yard touchdown run. But this is Eastern's night. They win it over Northeast 16-14 is the final. Carolina Panthers.